Rory Burns hit 101, but honours were even after day one between Surrey and Hampshire. Surrey, still harbouring title aspirations, needing nothing less than a win to keep the pressure on at the top end of the table, whilst the restructuring of next season's county championship meant that Hampshire was still in the relegation zone, with two Division 1 sides going down at the end of the season. In an uncontested toss, Hampshire elected to field, but it was the hosts who started the brighter, with Burns and Sibley both finding the fence early on. Soft hands from Burns meant that an edge off Burke fell just short of the second slip, whilst McLaren was similarly unfortunate when bowling to Sibley. Sibley, however, wouldn't last much longer, caught brilliantly down the leg side by McManus off Burke for 11. Sangakkara joined Burns at the crease as the pair looked comfortable, pushing the scoring along through the mid part of the session. Andrew had the big wicket of Sangakkara in the 23rd over when the Sri Lankan walked down the wicket and prodded at one outside off. The finger went up, but Sangakkara clearly felt there was doubt. Harinath was the new man at the crease, and along with Burns, he saw Surrey through to lunch on 93 for 2. Hampshire began the afternoon session by bowling 22 consecutive dot balls, and the pressure told when Harinath was out trying to force the scoring by mistiming a pull to wheel off McLaren for 9. Davis joined Burns at the crease, and the pair then found runs much easier to come by with both batsmen scoring freely. Burns went past 50, passing 5,000 first-class runs in the process, the 26-year-old reaching the milestone with the solid average of 41.25. Davis was scoring at nearly a run a ball and looking in fine touch, but his innings came to an end on 32 when he guided a short ball from wheel straight to Smith in the gully. Folks came to the crease and looked comfortable from the off, and he, along with Burns, took Surrey through to tee on 189 for 4. The pair came out playing positively after the interval, with Burns taking a particular liking to wheel. Burns brought up his 100 shortly after tea with a single off Dawson, his second ton of the season. Burns had been at the crease for 68 overs, but his stay ended in the very next over when he was caught by Allsop off wheel for 101. Sam Curran joined Folks to push the score past 250. Curran, however, made just 17 before he was caught by Allsop off the bowling of Dawson. Bad light stopped play shortly after, with Surrey on 260 for 6. It was an even day's play in the end, with 101 from Burns the standout performance. Hampshire still well in the hunt, and they'll be hoping for quick wickets early on day 2 to keep the pressure on the hosts.